There once was a man who was none too good, and then I'd say he's none too bad. Times he is mighty good for a spell, and times he go out and he raise a little hell. Mediocre Fred. Mediocre Fred. Fred went to work from 8 to 5, and he punched a clock to show his life. Went to church every Sunday morn. Sometimes he wondered why he was born. Mediocre Fred. Mediocre dull Fred. Fred went to the movies every Saturday night, liked to watch TV and the Western fights, and he paid his taxes most every year, and on a hot summer day, why, he drank a little beer. Exciting, mediocre Fred. Mediocre Fred. Well, the days went by all dull and gray, and he didn't think much and had little to say. And when the full moon rose, he'd climb over the moat, find some people sleeping, and he'd bite their throats.